We start with the Bandit Doherty, who was a little bored after their blowout win over Calhoun County. And then the Tift County Cute Girls as Tift County was getting ready to play. And finally, we are going to go to the Colquitt Stadium for the doing push-up as they were taking on Plant.